I don't know why that was. I guess I just happened, that's the power of advertising. I just happened to see the ad in the Vancouver Sun, I guess. And then once you're in with the Navy, you're so proud of it, and there's considerable competition, so, you know, you put all your efforts into that. And so I never gave any thought about that. Many girls like to join different things because of the uniforms. Well, the Navy was the least attractive. When I was at HMCS Star, it was summertime, and knowing the Great Lakes in summer, it's very, very hot and humid, even though the base was right on the water. And we were issued dresses that had been issued during World War II, and they were just a plain lightweight material with gold buttons down the front and a white collar and cuffs that you had to wash every night and iron and put back on the sleeves. And these dresses were so unattractive, the seamen at the gate used to call us the home for wayward girls. So you can picture that. So anyway, I would have never thought anything of joining the Army, or no disrespect, or Air Force.